Today's video is going to be an edition of What's in My Purse. So this is Rares, and I'm going to show you everything that's in my purse from my perspective. So first I'm going to talk about this. This is my little bag that I got from Forever 21 for like maybe $3, I don't know, and I just put coupons in it. And I always take this with me, like, when I go shopping, because it has all my coupons. And it's got flamingos on it. It's cute. Oh, no, wait. It's got swans on it. And I would have been, I would have regretted not buying it, just because I like cute bags like this. So, anyway, so this is my, my bag from American Living, JCPenney. Got it for no more than $30, so I carry this around because I like plaid. I like things that look a little punkish or maybe a little outdoorsy type thing. I don't know. I just like that look. So here's a quick look at my purse. We'll start here, I guess. Vitamins. I take them with me to school. Sometimes I forget to take them in the morning with breakfast. Okay. Pens, because sometimes as a substitute or a volunteer, I grade papers. My planner, which I got from Staples. My camera. My bag for sanitary napkins and tissues. My wallet, which I mostly put cards in. My other wallet, which I mostly put cash in. A lot of quarters. The bus information. Some of my membership thingies from stores. A coupon for 2 pairs of eyeglasses. A small little radio. A mirror, which I got from the Container Store, but it broke. It was only $1 anyway. Bunch of cough drops. Some money. Some coins, but they're in pesos. So I can't really use them here, but I guess whenever I go visit my grandma, I can use them, I don't know. But with a little... with the trouble that's happening across the border, I haven't gone in a while, so. Anyway. My iPod. Which is kind of old, but still good. Passport. And my everyday lipstick that I use. It's a sample from Avon and Country Rose. So, that's what I put in my purse. Usually my purse is always heavy, and I'm using this one right now because I love bigger purses. I typically use bigger purses, but the bigger the purse I have, the more I'm going to stuff it and fill it with stuff. But typically, I always have one of these in my purse, and I always have... I always have, like, cream and my keys. And I always have hand sanitizer. Let me show you this hand sanitizer, which I got from HEB for $1. So yeah, that's what's in my purse. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions, comments, whatever, leave it down there. Add me as a friend. I like having friends, especially like YouTube friends. And I'm gonna do more videos on makeup stuff and whatever. My channel is a variety channel. I just do everything. So, yeah. Thank you for watching this. Bye.